There's not much head space, but it's a nice working arrangement. I mean, look at that view. And I can come around, turn it up here and just work on it like that, or I can lay down and lounge away while I work on footage and stuff. So yeah, it's a cool deal.